10, 12. I got plenty of them right here. And I'm sure they're all at least 16 inches. Or 36 inches. Yes, they are. So, what I'm going to do is cut off all the ends to get past any splits. I'll cut it at the end, then I'll cut it at 36 inches. Put the saw back up. Wish I had a garage or a shop of some sort. Maybe I can rent one somewhere. That's the hopes. All of these have been denailed. And they're all 5 inches, 5.5 inches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 10, 11.
I gotta go 5.5 feet. So, I'll be good. I hope this saw will cut it. It cut the whole width. Should. Damn it. There's my pattern. So, I got my starter board on. This is my first panel, the 2x4 frame, 36 inches wide, 5.5 feet tall. I cut all of my slats that I'm gonna use for siding. Now I'm going to start overlapping them. Figuring out the best way to do it. If I had a 4.5 inch block, it'd be perfect. But I'm going to have to make one, I guess. Dang it. But I can do this. Oh, no, yeah, 4.5 inches. Sure, I'm good on the sides. These are 2-inch coated ring shank galvanized nails. I got a whole box of them at Lowe's on their closeout shelf thing for $5. And it's not even splitting these. So I'm happy. Make sure I'm at 5 inches or 4.5. Again, it's not going to be perfect or exact or pretty. It's just shelter. That's what I'm going for. Well, I know you can't see, but I wound up with a small gap here at the top that I'm going to have to put a smaller piece on. But I think it's going to work out perfect. 14 of the big boards and one of the small ones. And I get about 8 or 10 of these size off of each pallet, each full-size pallet. I've got enough right now to do another, you know, 3 or 4 panels. This is what I've collected so far. But let me get this cut so I can get this last piece on, stand it up, and show it to you. Let me cut it here. I like this one better anyway. Oh yeah. certainly manageable.
I mean, it's heavy, but
I can lift it up,
maneuver it around.
That's it. That's what the wall is going to look like for the pallet wood cabin. That's panel number 1 of 10. So that's pretty neat. And then the inside of it is going to be that. So yeah, I think that'll work. That up here so I can walk away and look at it. Oh yeah, I like that. That is going to be fun. That is going to work out just fine and dandy.